Five, six, ready to go. Step, again. Step. We're going to step out of the way. 1, 2, 3. We guide her through, placing the hand on the shoulder, walking her through, getting the hand up and stop right here. Okay, so we're all here. Gentlemen, the most important thing I'm going to tell you is, gentlemen, your hands should not be close to each other. Gentlemen's right hand is up, left hand is by the elbow. So she's making an L, perfect L. Basically, she's going like this to you, okay, guys? So we're basically like that. You need this position for the next part. Please, I'll say this a million times, do not have these hands close to each other, separated. So she can look at you. You say, how you doing? From here, gentlemen, this left hand will not come up anymore. You do a half a basic, 1, 2, 3. Gentlemen, you're going to turn her with your right hand, giving her a right turn. Ladies, you're turning to the right. Standard right turn. If done correctly, she's right back into the same lock as she was once in. Same exact lock. Because you were able to keep that position. High five, rotate, new poppy guys, rotate. Bonner, I got you, Bonner. Five, six, ready to go. Step. Again. Step. Gentlemen, guiding her. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2. Guide her. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2. Up. 5, 6, and stop. So hopefully we're here. And as I mentioned, if this right hand is not up, then please don't try doing the scissors. Right hand has to be up. Left hand is here. So we call this a lock. From here, guys, you go into a basic. 1, 2, 3, turning her right back into the same lock as you were once in, gentlemen. So you keep that hand steady. High five, rotate, you pop the guy, rotate. Three guys, five, six, let's go, basic. 5, 6, 7, basic. Gentlemen, out of her way, guiding her, step. 1, 2, guide her, step. 1, 2, guide her, 5, 6, and hold. And as you can see, guys, I keep stopping at this one part because, gentlemen, I definitely need this right hand up for this next part to work. Right hand is up, left hand is by the elbow. So we go into a half a basic, gentlemen. Half a basic, turning her completely right back into the same neck wrap as you were once in. So nothing changed. You look at her and you go, yeah, we can. High five, rotate, you're talking, guys, rotate. Five, six, ready, go, basic step. Gentlemen, you're going to step to the side. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, guiding her. Walk. 1, 2, guide her. Half a basic, keeping the left arm down directly into a turn. So once you're up, you're good. High five, rotate. Five, six, there we go. Step. Again. Gentlemen, here we go. Guiding her through. Walk. Hand on the shoulder. Guiding her through. Getting the hand. Basic step. Ladies, this is a standard outside turn for you. High five. We're taking you. Pop the guys. Okay. Ready, guys. Five, six, let's go, basic. 5, 6, 7, basic. Here we go, out of her way. She walks right through. 1, 2, guide her right into your arm. 1, 2, up. 5, 6, 7, keep the left hand steady, turning her lock. So once we're here, ladies, you stay in a regular lock position, and then you hit the one. 5, 6, ready, go, hit the one. High five, rotate, new partner, guys. And we, five, six, please. After this, we gotta do the back flip. 5, 6, go, and 1. 5, 1. Then we go, we're gonna step out of the way. Walk her through, 1, 2, 3. Walk her through, 1, 2, up. 5, 6, 7, basic turn, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So ladies, you're going to be walking forward. Gentlemen, you're going to get out of the way on three. One, two, sidestep. From here, gentlemen, your right hand is going to guide her and then release the right hand so she can walk right through. Once she walks through, gentlemen, you keep the left hand the whole time. So let's do the whole thing from the beginning again, and I'll show you that move a bunch of times. Ready, guys? Actually, I'm going to get back here so you can see. Five, six, ready, go, one. 5, 6, 7, and 1. Here we go, you're gonna guide her. 5, 6, 7, hand on the shoulder, guiding her through. Get her hand, up we go. Standard outside turn, lock and hold. Guys, this is a standard inside turn. You already did this move, you're just going to your left side. So we go 1, 2, we go to the left. Gentlemen, your right hand just releases, sending her forward. 5, 6, 7. If done correctly, she's directly in front of you, waiting for you, saying, what's good? From here, guys, go right into the basic. 1, 2, 3, and 5. So technically, you went one side to the other. Let's do that again. Same partner. Your partner's so awesome. Same partner. 5, 6, 5, 6. Ready, go. Basic. 6, 7, 1. Here we go, guys. And standard. 5, 6, 7. Placing the hand on the shoulder. Guiding her through. Get her hand. Up we go. Last position. 5, 6, 7. Set her through. 5, 6, basic, 1. You guys are ready to perform. High five, rotate, new partner, guys, rotate. Ready, guys, after this, we do the back flips. 5, 6, ready, go, 1. 5, 6, 7, and 1. Here we go, sidestep. Guiding her through, hand on her shoulder. Guiding her through, 1, 2, up. 5, 6, 7, standard outside turn. 5, 6, 7, standard progressive turn. Basic, 1. High five, rotate. Oh yeah. Great, guys. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 5, 6, 7, and 1. Here we go. Step to the side. Walk right through. Hand on the shoulder. Walk right through. Hand up. 5, 6, 7. Standard lock turn. 5, 6, 7. Send her forward. Guide her through. Basic step. And 5. High five. Okay. Ready, guys. All right, guys. So we're going to do one more song. And then if you guys want to record, we'll record it after. But before we do the final song, guys, I have a bunch of team members here who are going to be performing later. So please give it up for Daytona Falcons Senior. So we'll be performing at the intermission. We're also performing at the Salsa Congress that's in Orlando, which is coming up next weekend. That's why I was mentioning to you that there's a lot of different salsa styles. Sometimes, you know, people think it's only one style. There's many, about 11 different styles. So this one, of course, is what style, everybody?
LA.
LA style. What's the principle? Keeping that line. If you do West Coast Swing, very similar, keeping a straight line. So guys, let's do this again before we do the final song, and then we'll move on. 5, 6, ready, go, basic. 5, 6, 7, basic. Here we go, we're gonna send her. 5, 6, 7, hand on the shoulder, guiding her through. 1, 2, up. 5, 6, 7, stand your turn. 5, 6, 7, guiding her through. Walk, 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 and basic. High five, rotate. Henry, track 1 piece. Track 1 piece. Hold. Ready, guys. 5, 6, 5, 6, go, and one. Okay. Last one.